Now we will see functions. Functions of peroxisomes are, first is, peroxisome contain many powerful enzymes, therefore they are involved in the metabolism of many biochemicals. For example, amino acids, fatty acids, toxins and alcohol, while in animal cells. In plants, peroxisomes are involved in photorespiration. What is photorespiration? Photorespiration is a respiratory process in higher plants in which they take up oxygen and give out carbon dioxide, which is exactly reverse process of photosynthesis. As you know, in photosynthesis, by taking carbon dioxide and water, green plants make their own food in the presence of chlorophyll and sunlight to give out oxygen. Third function of peroxisome is that they are responsible for removing many toxic substances from the cell. So here we have completed with the peroxisomes. Now we will see some basic differences between plant cell and animal cell.